Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. And you know, काफ़ी time हो गया है video upload किए हुए, तो कुछ busy चल रहा हूँ personal कामों में, तो इसलिए upload नहीं हो पा रही video. तो आज मैं actually थोड़ा background दे देता हूँ video शुरू करने से पहले. Actually recently I have reported, you know, lot of vulnerabilities to Microsoft. I don't say vulnerabilities, basically, you know, I did not actually put lot of effort to kind of find those bugs to Microsoft, but you know, with help of some automation, I was able to you know, identify lot of those issues. So you know, I started reporting this vulnerabilities to Microsoft, to you know, blogging about them or making videos about them individually, you know, did not make much sense. So that is why मुझे लगा कि you know, I'll just make a video. उसमें you know, we'll go through these issues. Although you know, I do not have any, do not have much hope, because recently I have you know, started seeing Microsoft's response. Most of the issues they are closing, saying that you know, they are not going to fix those issues, but you know, they are going to fix it somewhere later, but you know, they do not need any attention right away. So you know, we are going to review some of these issues that I have reported, and I'd also like to know some of your experiences with Microsoft Security Response Center. Basically, I am not much into web application bugs nowadays. You know, it's been more than 6-7 years I have, you know, I have into web application penetration testing and all, but recently, you know, I had some idea. I thought of, you know, building some stuff. So I built some automation, and with help of those I was able to you know, identify some of these issues. तो आप मुझे कमेंट सेक्शन में ज़रूर बताइएगा कि यू नो, आपका भी अगर सिमिलर एक्सपीरियंस रहा है यू नो, माइक्रोसॉफ्ट के साथ या किसी और वेंडर के साथ, यू नो, इफ़ दे काइंड ऑफ फिक्स इश्यूज, बट आपको वो लोग बोल देते यूजुअली कि यू नो, वी आर दिस डजंट रिक्वायर यू नो, इमीडिएट अटेंशन, सो वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू फिक्स इट. तो चलिए एक बार देखते हैं, लेट्स सी वन बाय वन यू नो, व्हाट ऑल थिंग्स आई हैव रिपोर्टेड. सो एज यू कैन सी, आई एम इन माइक्रोसॉफ्ट MSRC रिसर्चर पोर्टल राइट नाउ, एंड इफ यू गो टू होम, दैट्स हाउ यूजुअली सी. एंड राइट नाउ, हूएवर इज नॉट फैमिलियर विद MSRC पोर्टल, सो दिस इज द एक्चुअली यू नो, क्रिएट रिपोर्ट सेक्शन, वेयर यू कैन एक्चुअली स्टार्ट रिपोर्टिंग इश्यूज. And after that, you have you know, different stages of your report, all pending, reviewing, developing, complete. So as you can see, I have actually plenty of reports. Most of them were actually, you know, it was reviewed by Microsoft and case number was assigned. But as you can see, a lot of them are actually right now, you know, in a complete stage, which means they have actually concluded. So although, you know, for most of them, I was not quite happy with the response, but anyway, let's review it together. So this is the old one. Actually, I'm going to ignore this one. This is actually possible Edge Insider Preview Out of Bound Read. So I'll start from this one. Okay, let's see Light HTTP Default Page Information Disclosure. So let's see what is the vulnerability here. So I'll quickly open Burpsuit so that you know, I can show some of this stuff. You know, I'm using Burpsuit after maybe you know, lot of you know, many years. So lot of things has changed. I'll use Firefox as well. Okay, I'll just keep it open. Let's go through one by one. So this is the actually bug that I have reported. This is an actually unused server. If you just repro is quite simple. If you just visit this page, right, what you're going to see, first few times it's going to refuse the connections, but later on you should see a, let's see, I'm not sure whether they have already fixed it or not. This is still in, oh, this is in complete stage. I think they have fixed it, but I don't know what their response was. Okay, no, this is not yet completed, I believe. This is, oh, this they have concluded. Okay, I think they have fixed it, but you know, I'll show you the screenshots if I can. Okay, I cannot show you the screenshot from here. As you can see, this was the issue. As you can see, this is the same URL what I'm showing you right here, but this is actually, you know, they have fixed this bug. And I don't say bug, this was actually a server default page. I didn't really much, I kind of, you know, found it using brute force. If you just, you know, look at it like this, in my email, if I search, let's see what they have to say. Oh, initially they said that, you know, I do not added any POCs, but later on, this is what they concluded. Okay. Hello. Thank you for contacting my owner. Your report has been received and you should receive a follow-up message from the case number once your case has been fully reviewed. This is actually 9 days ago. But I haven't received any response after that. I mean, but they have concluded. I don't know what is the issue. Anyway, let's move on. This was the first issue and this is a screenshot actually, you know, for the reference, for my reference, I equipped it. Let's move on then. There's one more issue, that is info. Okay, actually, since they closed it, I, you know, filed another one. This is in review repo stage. Okay, got it. Got it. But I believe they have fixed it. I don't see that page any here. So this is, as you can see, I have mentioned, you know, I believe my previous report was misunderstood. So now actually they are reviewing it. So I think we're good. Let's move on. Okay, I'll go to the next one then. Info disclosure, this is one, and WFC server application development. Let's see this one. So basically if we visit this page, right, what you're going to see is, if you visit this page, you should be able to see, you know, this disclosing lot of internal server names. For example, redmond.coop.microsoft, these are actually, you know, internal host names of Microsoft, and these are actually, you know, dummy sample source code that is not much of our interest, but yeah, that's the issue I have reported. As you can see, I have mentioned, when we create new WFC service application in Visual Studio right click, so when you actually, you know, for testing purpose, it actually opens this service in your local host. So but the thing is, in this particular case, it is actually, you know, in prod also, as you can see, the URL is join.microsoft.com. It is actually, you know, disclosing that. So that's the issue I reported, mostly found using brute force. Okay, let's move on then. And you know, I have reported a few similar issues, all are in review stage right now, I guess. This one is like this and this one is completed. Let's see what they have to say. This is a similar issue. I'll just, you know, search for the case number. Let's see. Okay. Thank you for contacting Microsoft. Okay. And what they have to say is, Microsoft has investigated this issue and concluded that this does not pose an immediate threat and require urgent attention. So as you can understand, this internal domains and all the disclosure, they don't find it at critical, obviously. So they are not going to pay me any money, or you know, they are not going to, maybe they are going to fix it, but they are not going to do anything immediately. But the interesting part is, if you respond to this email saying, can I post this information publicly, they will immediately say no, don't do that, and they are going to give you a lot of GANs and all. So I'm going to show you a couple of those emails as well. I think that will be fun. Yeah, let's see. Let's move on then. Okay, we'll go to home. Sorry, not this one. Okay, this one is done. Apple App Site Association DevApp, this is completed. This was actually, I was also not very confident. I found some default files here, as you can see. Some, you know, Apple dev packages name were being disclosed, so I reported this one. But quite obviously, you know, they did not they did not respond positively. So company portal, internal, all this app IDs, you know, it was disclosing. So this was the issue, and let's go to the another one. Information disclosure through exposed package.json. I think this one is also closed and they said not require immediate attention. That's fine. But interesting part is, as you can see, they have taken the subdomain down, but the thing is, as you can see, DNS probe is finished, NX domain. So this is basically, it was an unused domain. So if you just search for the case number here, as you can see what they have said. Hello Devashish, thank you for reporting this to Microsoft. My MSRC has investigated this issue and concluded that this does not pose an immediate threat that require urgent attention due to limited impact. The data exposed is not confidential. We have shared the report with team responsible. So actually, you know, for very obvious reasons, I responded with this one. I said, wow, amazing. Very glad to see that it does not require immediate attention to remove these files from the server. However, necessary attention was given immediately to take the unused domain down post this report. So here I have added a screenshot as well. So for very obvious reason, I haven't heard back from them. I was not expecting that as well. So let's move on. Where were we? We're at 67162. After that, let's server side node package disclosure. This is still in review. Oh, this is interesting. They haven't closed it yet. So let's see. I'm expecting similar response. So as you can see, if you go to config bandword.txt, you will see something like this. These are actually, you know, maybe some text file they have created when they are actually developing this application locally or something like that. So these are actually, you know, server side Node.js configuration. Node.js code actually. So if you just look at it, right, ssc config, something like that, you will actually find you'll find all these things, but maybe it's Node.js or something else. I'm not 100% sure, but that this should not be disclosed. That's what I felt. So maybe Node.js only. Yeah, so this is still in review. I'm hopeful, not much hopeful. So let's see. Where were we? 67162, this one on. This is also review 67163. This one we have just reviewed. These are actually all similar, and this is actually, no, this is something else. So this is actually, you know, I have found a page where actually it is disclosing, you know, some API configurations. So the developer website, I don't think this application is supposed to be publicly available because it has, you know, a lot of API restriction, and all these are defined here. So since I found it, I just, you know, sent it to them to kind of understand what their understandings about this one. So basically Swagger is Swagger, if you Google about it, right, Swagger is a interface description language for describing RESTful APIs. तो मैंने भेज तो दिया है, but अभी उन्होंने वो शायद review कर रहे हैं, वो इसको भी conclude कर दिया, बढ़िया. Okay, हाँ, चलो, ये भी conclude हो गया. The reporter will continue to determine. हाँ, तो ये थोड़ा hopeful mail आया था मुझे, but दो दिन बाद अभी देख रहा हूँ, दो दिन बाद इसके बाद ये भी उन्होंने close कर दिया. Investigate concluded does not immediate threat. Same blah 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 blah, what you can understand. Chalo, koi nahi. Okay, internal test API. Internal test API. This is really interesting. MSRC portal. This is actually, you know, web.config file disclosure I have reported, but what they said, they closed it without actually, you know, giving much attention to it. So if you just look at it, oh, the request is blocked right now, but I can show you some old screenshots for sure. Okay, this is actually deleted capture. Okay, let's see if I can find that screenshot for you guys. Yeah, this is the one, I guess. Yeah, as you can see, I have sent a request to msrc.microsoft.com/web.config, and in response, what I have found is, you know, the entire IIS configuration file was given to us. So this was not the actually, you know, production IIS config. This was actually some test IIS configuration. They were actually by mistake, they have kept it in the server, but they actually simply, I'll show you the interesting response that I have received from MSRC. Dil tod diya unhone. चलो कोई नहीं, हाँ अभी देखते हैं ये है. सो MSRC has investigated this issue and concluded that this blah blah same story. तो what I said, cool, since this does not pose an immediate threat that requires urgent attention due to low impact, I am posting it publicly. I hope that is fine with you. हाँ अभी देखो मिस्टर जेम्स ने क्या कहा है. Hi Debashish, I understand your disappointment and in this assessment, we assess this as vulnerability to be fixed as low impact and does not require immediate attention. If you are disclosing publicly the report submitted, I ask you to first work with us on the disclosure. Will you do that, please? Please see the terms on disclosure from our MSRC bounty page. So I don't know what they mean exactly.
अरे कहना क्या चाहते हो?
But you know they said something. I do not fully support that, but I appreciate their response. Sometimes it's really funny, but चलो क्या कर सकते हैं. हाँ, तो ये हो गया अपना IIS config का. उसके बाद एज्योर पोर्टल सर्विस यू नो सम कॉन्फ़िगरेशन फाइल सिमिलर इशू इफ यू जस्ट गो टू दिस पेज विल फाइंड दैट या दिस इज एक्चुअली यू नो सम यू नो सर्वर कॉन्फ़िगरेशन आई थिंक ये भी क्लोज कर दिया उन्होंने हाँ चलो बढ़िया ये भी क्लोज हो गया हाँ ये कॉन्फ़िगरेशन फाइल से नोट के मॉड्यूल्स एक्सपोर्ट हो रहा है बट द थिंग इज दे डोंट थिंक दिस इज यू नो दिस इज ए इशू आई मीन दिस इज अ सीरियस इशू सो चलो ये भी बंद कर दिया अच्छा केस नंबर भी नहीं दिया और बढ़िया मतलब ये तो मतलब केस नंबर भी नहीं है मिला मुझे कोई नहीं एज़ूर पोर्टल यू नो ऐसे ही क्लोज कर दिया तो ये भी एक्चुअली समथिंग सिमिलर वॉज देयर सर्वर साइड नोट पैकेज डिस्क्लोजर हाँ ये भी कुछ उसका ही है जे एस एज यू कैन सी वेब पैक डॉट जेव ये सर्वर साइड नोड के फाइल्स है कुछ हाँ ये शायद उतना क्रिटिकल कुछ था नहीं बट चलो कोई नहीं ओके ये हो गया सर्वर साइड नोड पैकेज इन्फॉर्मेशन डिस्क्लोजर ये भी केस नंबर नहीं दिया बट ये कुछ सिमिलर इशू था हाँ ये भी एक है ये उतना सीरियस नहीं था क्योंकि इट वॉज जस्ट एक्चुअली यू नो जस्ट गिविंग यू ऑल द वर्शन ऑफ यू नो क्लाइंट साइड मॉड्यूल दे आर यूजिंग तो मैंने ऐसी एक्चुअली आई डिड सम ऑटोमेशन टू रिपोर्ट क्रिएट दिस ऑल दिस रिपोर्ट सो इट जस्ट यू नो आई जस्ट एडेड दैट एंड दैट वन एज वेल ओके इंफॉर्मेशन डिस्क्लोज टू एक्सपोज्ड हाँ ये हो गया अपना अदर्स में अब ये देखें टाइप स्क्रिप्ट कॉन्फ़िगरेशन ये अभी भी रिव्यू रेपो स्टेज में है बट मुझे ज़्यादा कुछ उम्मीद है नहीं MSRC से तो आप देख सकते हो यहाँ पे यू नो काफ़ी ये शायद कुछ सर्वर साइड कॉन्फ़िगरेशन सी है इसमें रूट डायरेक्टरी एक्सपेरिमेंटल डेकोरेटर कुछ मतलब यू नो कॉन्फ़िगरेशन उन्होंने यू नो डेव साइट से उन्होंने कर रखा था टाइप स्क्रिप्ट के ये लोकल पाथ सी है क्या क्या एक्सक्लूड करना है नहीं करना है बट कोई नहीं ये रिव्यू रेपो में है बट You kind of understand what I'm expecting from them. IAS config के लिए कुछ नहीं हुआ तो ये तो चलो कोई नहीं ये हो गया अपना टाइप स्क्रिप्ट टेस्ट इंटरनल डिस्क्रिप्शन दिस इज ऑल्सो आई थिंक काइंड ऑफ वी हैव ऑलरेडी यू नो रिव्यूड सम ऑफ दिस ये भी वो स्वैगर का ही कुछ एक्सपोजर है आई डोंट थिंक दिस इज सपोज टू बी यू नो पब्लिकली अवेलेबल बट ये मैंने कर रखा था रिपोर्ट azure.com में स्वैगर का बट ये शायद वही बोलने वाले कि यू नो डज नॉट पोज एनी इमीडिएट थ्रेट सो दैट्स वाई वी विल बी फिक्सिंग इट बट आई डोंट नो व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू डू इट बट डोंट पोस्ट इट पब्लिकली कोई नहीं थोड़ा सा तो ये हो गया टाइप स्क्रिप्ट कॉन्फ़िगरेशन दिस इज ऑल्सो समथिंग सिमिलर ये भी azure.com के एक सब डोमेन में था आई फाउंड इट सेम या दिस इज द सेम दिस इज स्टिल दिस इज ऑल्सो कंप्लीटेड एज एक्सपेक्टेड server side node.js configuration this is interesting lot of things are there this is in review repo angular cli just json okay abhi shayad unhone hata diya hai abhi hata diya hai but ummeed hai nahi kuch mujhe you know bol denge ki hata to diya hai humne but aapko kuch nahi milega koi nahi ये हो गया अनयूज्ड विंडोज कम्युनिकेशन फाउंडेशन सर्विस इन्फो डिस्क्लोजर ये क्या था वैसे आई फॉरगॉट लेट्स सी दिस इज व्हाट इज दिस हाँ ये कुछ मैंने ये यू नो दे हैव आई थिंक आई फॉरगॉटन यू नो व्हेन इट वाज क्रिएटेड 2nd September द सर्वर इज अनयूज्ड एंड डिस्क्लोजिंग विंडोज कम्युनिकेशन फाउंडेशन सर्विस इन्फो कॉन्फिग मैनुअल सो दिस इज आई बिलीव इट वाज अ सर्वर साइड कॉन्फ़िगरेशन फाइल दैट वाज एक्चुअली यू नो बीइंग डिस्क्लोज व्हेन यू क्रिएट अ सर्विस यूजुअली दिस पेज यू गेट टू सी मैं अभी तो मतलब काफ़ी टाइम हो गया है मतलब वेब एप्लीकेशन पेनिट्रेशन टेस्ट करते हुए बट इसीलिए शायद आप लोगों को ज़्यादा बेटर आइडिया होगा इसके बारे में कि ये क्या है बट यू नो सिंस दिस इज़ नॉट समथिंग यूजुअल सो दैट्स व्हाई यू नो आई काइंड ऑफ सेंट इट टू देम बट ये रिव्यू रेपो में है बट मैं क्या एक्सपेक्ट कर रहा हूँ आपको पता ही है तो ये हुई सो दिस इज़ एक्चुअली द most disappointing one you know this is actually the same portal msrc.microsoft.com ke site pe agar aap dekhoge to but iska jo response aaya bahut hi matlab funny laga mujhe ki publicly bhi post nahi karne denge but kya karenge ki aapko kuch milegi bhi nahi but aap पब्लिकली बात भी नहीं कर सकते, आई डोंट नो, लेट्स सी। तो ये वीडियो तो मैं बना रहा हूँ आज 5th of September, आई डोंट नो, एक बार मैं कंफर्म कर लूँगा चैनल में कब डाल पाऊँ इसको मैं, क्योंकि यू नो काफ़ी सारे अभी भी रिव्यू रेपो में है और काफ़ी सारे क्या है उन्होंने क्लोज कर दिया है, बट वो बोल रहे हैं कि यू नो दे आर नॉट रेडी टू गिव मी एनी यू नो टाइम लाइन वेयर वन दे आर गोइंग टू फिक्स इट। तो इसीलिए थोड़ा पता नहीं ये अपलोड कब हो पाएगी ये वीडियो, बट आई विल सी, आई वंस आई गेट द यू नो ग्रीन सिग्नल फ्रॉम माइक्रोसॉफ्ट आई एम गोइंग टू पुट दिस वीडियो ऑन माय चैनल। तो बस यही शेयर करना था बस आप लोगों से, आई जस्ट वांटेड टू शेयर दिस विद यू। थोड़ा तो मुझे लगा बुरा लगा, बट क्या कर सकते हैं ना, आई फेल्ट लिटिल बैड, बट आई वाज एक्सपेक्टिंग एटलीस्ट यू नो सम ऑफ दिस विल बी यू नो ट्रीटेड एज वल्नरेबिलिटी, बट आई डोंट नो, लेट्स सी व्हाट हैपेंस। ओनली देयर आर वेरी फ्यू आर इन रिव्यू स्टेज, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and many are actually, as you can see, they are actually, you know, marked as completed. और कुछ को तो उन्होंने बस ऐसे ही फेंक दिया कि जाओ भाई कुछ नहीं करेंगे। ठीक है, तो यू नो दैट्स व्हाट आई वांटेड टू डिस्कस इन टुडेज वीडियो। अगर आपका भी कुछ सिमिलर एक्सपीरियंस रहा है, यू नो इफ यू हैड सिमिलर एक्सपीरियंस विथ माइक्रोसॉफ्ट और एनी अदर वेंडर, एंड इफ यू वांट टू शेयर प्लीज पुट इट इन द कमेंट सेक्शन, आई वुड लव टू हियर फ्रॉम यू गाइस एज वेल। आई नो समटाइम्स द रिस्पॉन्स फ्रॉम वेंडर इज क्वाइट डिसअपॉइंटिंग, मेरे साथ भी हो चुका है, बट यू नो माई एक्सपीरियंस विथ माइक्रोसॉफ्ट मोस्टली यू नो आई रिपोर्टेड यू नो सॉफ्टवेयर प्रोडक्ट, आई मीन सॉफ्टवेयर इन द सेंस विंडोज बेस्ड वल्नरेबिलिटीज, आई हैव नेवर रिपोर्टेड एनी वेब बेस्ड वल्नरेबिलिटीज टू माइक्रोसॉफ्ट बिफोर दिस वन। सो आई जस्ट यू नो स्पेंड वन डे टू यू नो फाइंड ऑल दिस इशू, वन और टू डेज, एंड आफ्टर दैट आई रिपोर्टेड ऑल दिस इन मास। सो दिस वॉज माई वेरी फर्स्ट एक्सपीरियंस यू नो विथ माइक्रोसॉफ्ट व्हेन इट कम्स टू वेब एप्लीकेशन बग्स। But yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video and you found it useful. If you are also a bug bounty hunter or something like that. So thank you so much for your time. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.